first class and special and a Wabash cannonball. The Chattanooga choo-choo is home, we'll see them all. And I watched the Santa Fe land smoke against the sky. I've listened to old number three go screaming through the night.
Ride the train, ride the train. Anywhere I'm going, I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride the train, ride the train.
Southern Pacific and the Overland Express. And up ahead, the coal cars with West Virginia's best. And Oklahoma's Frisco is the biggest of them all. I've listened to the Silver Streaks, Lonesome Midnight Call.
Ride the train, ride the train. Anywhere I'm going, I ride the train. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride a train, ride a train. Ride a train, ride a train.
Ride a train.
Anywhere I'm going, I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride a train, ride a train. Ride a train, ride a train.
Ride a train.
Oh, anywhere I'm going, I ride trains. Sleeping in a boxcar when it rains. Ride a train, ride a train.
About my crazy, crazy life. It actually calmed down a while when you weren't in it so much, but it's right back up there again.
Is this the one where you speak that foreign language?
Yep.
What does that mean?
I'm not telling you because you wouldn't let me sing it if I did.
It means you're crazy or what? I only know one foreign word. It's like bonjour manure or something, you know, like say goodbye in French. Bonjour manure. I think that's what it is. Oh, I also know the German word for constipated, if you want to hear that one.
Yeah.
Far from open. Anyway, I don't know. I think this stuff up.
Oh, good Lord. If you're coming with me, you need nerves of steel. Cause I take corners on two wheels. It's a never-ending circus ride. Pain of heart need not apply. Meet a locum over and over. Destiny turns on a dime. Night is through. Oh, I could fall in love with you. Come dancing on the edge with me. Let my passion set you free.
Go where the wind blows. You can't take a wild rose.
you're crazy too. Me being a hooker over and over. Dash tongue, he turns on a dime. Walk over the wind blows, you can't tame a wild rose. Welcome to my crazy life. We'll go where the wind blows, and happy a wild rose. Welcome to my crazy life. Thank you.
How much time we got left?
I got no way. About 10.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Well, is that you there? He said, yes, I was 11. The times were tough back in 35, and that's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive on a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. He said, now this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell. 1943 was wintertime. You could almost see my breath. And that's my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right to the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color. Said, now this one here is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, and we're all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red, her eyes were blue, and just look at that smile. Oh, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color.
We'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. We hope you had a good time. We're going to be playing up at Rock in a week or two. I don't remember just how long it is, but sometime, I don't know.
25th of July. Something
see?
Like that.
Yeah. Just like that. Wing it out there. We're going to be at the Ambits on Friday night, the 27th or 28th, whatever that is. 27th, yeah, see?
I sound like an auctioneer.
Tomorrow I'm sleeping in. Anyway, I'm going to play a little Stump the Band here for the last song. Good night, everybody. We hope you had time. Unos, dos, something.
Unos, dos, one, two, three, cuatro. Woolly boy,
tonight. You've been a pleasure.
Thank you.
Good one.